There's like a billion new apartment homes. Taking very long to build that crap. All these places to live. Screwed if you need a job. Oh, the interesting thing is yesterday, that cloud engineer position that I applied to and actually got the offer on and then had to later withdrawn because of my medical cannabis, that job position's still open, so, you know, I could be doing their thing for them right now, but instead they're just like, screw ourselves. It doesn't matter if the people are, you know, capable. Goes to show you how poorly designed the streets are. They weren't even in the right lane to go onto the freeway, and yet they got on the freeway a little further ahead than I did. I really hope I don't have to sit this longer.